being so great. Thank you so much. I mentioned that it's our first show back in a while, right? We did tour 3 years ago. We came through here. But it was just Sara and I. It was about a month, long month. But it was fun, but we haven't toured with a band since 2017. This has been something we've been planning for a while. Yeah, it's so exciting. I mean, being a band is super cool. I mean, it's like, yeah, it's super cool. Sometimes I sit next to people on the plane, you know, on planes, and they'll be like, so exciting to get to do a comedy bit. Oh my God. So anyway, sometimes I'm like on a plane and they're doing that thing, you know, when you call like your phone company, and you're like, my phone's not working. And they tell you to turn it on and off and pop the battery out. And you're like, fuck you.
That's literally what we just did.
Yeah, just turn it on and off. Yes. Okay. Sara's guitar amp thingy, whatever that is. I don't know. Lots changed in 3 years. What was I telling you guys? On a plane, thank you. God, you're a great audience. Okay. Yeah, like on a plane when they're like, oh, what do you do for a living? And you're like, I'm a musician. No one is ever like, oh. They're always like, wow. Oh man, must be so cool to be you. And the truth is it is. We're gonna try this song now. We'll see what happens. Probably me that fucks up. Here we go.
I lose my grip, I lose my grip.